Your body is a temple. Your mind is the consciousness of God. Your soul is the energy of love.